All right, boys, here's this vintage ceiling fan regulator. It doesn't actually tell me what brand it is. It just says made in China, which is a surprise. This thing snapped off and the transformer wires are all busted, so better to get rid of it than have it lying around taking up space. Huh. Seems a bit tough. Maybe not. Sort of tough for made in China. Okay, maybe not. Transformer. And you got the plastic bottom part with the label. And you got this. It's all destroyed, so the end of that.